Now, yes, Valmiera with the pull.
Evie Arsten, number 17, pulls the disc. Linda Gulba, number 17 from the moment side, takes it. To the offense. A long hug to Linda Gulba, who ran all the field from a handler position towards the end zone to get the first score of this match. It's 1-0 in favor of Moment. Both teams are from Latvia.
Yes, it's true. One from the Valmiera, from the city with the, from the town with the same name. Valmiera and Moments are the team from Ogre. We'll call the rosters soon. When are we gonna find them?
So, Moments with the pull caught by Evia Arste. In the back there, Draymond with the disc in the middle of the field. Some fake movements. Upline pass to Arste. Fake.
Good inside throw to Undine.
And
a contested throw, and Helena rises up above everyone, above two defenders and her own teammate.
Like how
to
many
catch the disc.
How many players had an opportunity for that? Like four people?
Four or five, yeah. Let's look on the replay. And a really high throw by Undine, and yes, contesting it against really good players, she gets it back.
While we have a moment, let me update the roster of Moments. Linda Gulba, number 17. Gundega Pastor, number 12. Sandra Minova, number 22. Alina Kishkurno, number 3. Zane Kalin, number 15. Ruta Butan, number 8. Cynthia Liepin, number 4. And Eliza Lauga, number 5. Valmiera pulls the disc. A short pull, not even getting to the, till the end zone. No look, swing to Alina. Moments are swinging back and forth, not
there's
getting
good,
any yardage.
Good stack movement by Ogre. Really making those long cuts that the handlers are waiting for. Oh,
that was a mistake by Alina Kishkurno. And Valmiera has a chance to get their first break.
They're setting up one player in the zone and some sort of a horizontal vertical stack. Right now, throw to the break side, and Kristin is able to catch it. I'll update you on the Valmiera roster. Armand Dartakaksa, number 3. Helena Drayman, number 4. Dotsa Lochmela, number 2. Alina Elizabeth Krastin, number 6. Kristina Vishnevska, number 8. Krista Licit, number 13. Evie Arsten, number 17. Arta Schmuckste, number 22. And Undine Vektere, number 26. So the score right now is 2-1. Valmiera is leading. They made their first break, I suppose, as well, at this point.
Semi-roller pull from Evie Arsta on the Valmiera team. Ogre with the offense. Gulba with the disc. Swing to Minova. Minova centers it to Kishkurno.
A good defense by Valmiera as well. They are allowing mostly to runs on the disc. They're really careful with the long throws from the Moment side. Moment has players who can throw. Throws, oh, a beat by Helena. Luckily not hurting her offensive player, a good beat as well. She was not jumping into the O player. And a hammer throw, but to no one. I think Alina was looking for Linda's number 17 to come up and grab it, but a miscommunication and no one was there to catch it.
Valmiera has the chance to get another break. Draymond with the disc. Upline pass to Kutteri.
Krista Licita.
Okay. Hammer fake.
Oh,
and then a hammer
and a good
throw
hammer
by
Evie Arste once again.
So Arste to Vektere, and it's
3-1. Yes.
Both teams were playing in Baltic Ultimate League in the women division.
Malmira is right now silver medalist of Latvian indoor championships, losing only to Salaspils in the finals.
Moments
has a bronze medal, which they won against Sirocco girls in the beginning of the March. I remember those dates correctly, just a month ago.
Arsta pulls the disc and some technical problems on the on our side. Gundega Pastor with the disc finds number 15 for the Abdelheim pass. Swing to number 4. Well, Gulbo with the disc, a hammer to the end zone, but it seemed there was a pick called, so the disc goes back.
Yeah, we're getting news that we're gonna leave you soon. We're having our next game somewhere on the other fields. Let's hope that someone will come here, change us. But right now, Auger is putting up their O.
And Valmera is
not letting any of the disc movement, yeah, but Helena just
pushing them back to Auger's own end zone.
Yeah, Gundogan made a good separation from Helena, and then a nice hammer to Linda.
Yeah, there was a battle for of two number 17s in the end zone, and the goalie takes the disc. Okay,
and we have to leave you at this point.
Unfortunately.
Yes, the score right now is 3-2 in Valmiera leads, and Valmiera and an opportunity for Auger to make another break and to tie the game. See you soon and good luck.
Stay for the finals.